Hi, let's talk about crypto again. In the last few days, we've seen fresh interest in cryptocurrencies, mainly due to the last Bitcoin price rally. But after the first Bitcoin boom, a considerable number of new cryptocurrencies started coming out. Their value would rocket, some of them with a market cap reaching hundreds of millions or even billions of dollars. Many of them are supported by and delivered through the Ethereum platform. We are talking about big names like Tether or Chainlink, so you might be wondering if you could create your own crypto token making use of Ethereum. Short answer is yes, long answer is yes, and it is really easy. In my last video, I already explained what smart contracts are. So they are just programs that can be deployed and run in the Ethereum network. So this provides us with the perfect environment to create our own cryptocurrency. Secure transactions, openness, and decentralization. Back in 2015, a couple of developers belonging to the Ethereum community, Fabian Vogelsteger and Vitalik Buterin, created the standard ERC-20 to set a basic list of rules, functions, logic, parameters that any smart contract need to implement when creating a new crypto token. There are multiple implementations out there of this standard, so you don't need to get one from a reliable source. Take some parameters like the token total supply or the token name and deploy to the Ethereum network. We've already done it and created Gravity Coin, our own cryptocurrency. Pretty amazing, isn't it? Well, in my next video, I'll run through some of the implications and limitations of this paradigm. In the meantime, make sure that you hit the subscribe button and stay tuned. Bye bye.